for Nobisimon. He get you one man, in name na Mr. Ibu. Him get you one pikin, in name na Mo. The two of them, they very wonderful. In short, Hana, be very to the full. Everywhere them go, they must...
I do not this, this. The food is not tasty. Hmm? Okay. You mean sugar, curry, and thyme.
That's nice.
Hey. Let me see it.
Hey. I tell you, it's wonderful. Come. What's this? You want to swallow this thing? I've told you don't cut big eba or agbu. You want to kill yourself? Come on, reduce it.
No, Papa, I can swallow it.
You are mad. Come on, remove it. Nonsense.
But,
no pray. Pray, no problem. What do you use for this soup? Huh? Is this a soup or a puss?
How?
What kind of soup is this?
It is soup now. Huh? I took it with the curry, thyme, sugar, everything. Very sweet.
Sugar?
Ha! Papa!
Sugar?
Papa, it's very sweet too.
Okay, there's nothing wrong with it, eh? No, eat. Finish it.
Papa, you're not eating.
No, finish.
Hello.
Finish it.
You don't like to eat meat.
If you didn't finish this food, I kill you here.
Papa, it's better you give me because it's the same thing as finishing this food. If you don't give me now, by the time I finish this food, I will still die.
Better. Better for me because you have no use to me. Do you know the pains it takes me to provide the money for the ingredients of this soup that you've just wasted? Finish it here.
Papa!
What is it?
I vomit!
Sit down there, vomit inside this one. Put it there.
Papa!
Sit down.
No, I want to drink.
Don't. Come on, remove here. If you finish that thing, come back to come and finish this food though. You must finish it.
Mo. you can see that this is a brand new workshop. Eh? Very soon, eh? Customers will begin to come with their cars for repairs. Eh? I expect you to behave yourself very well because I know you. Eh? I will not take any nonsense from you.
Papa, and I will make sure I will not take any nonsense from anybody.
Including me.
No, I mean anybody. Your name is Papa Mistibuna. I mean anybody.
In whose workshop?
This workshop.
Which means I'm included?
No, I mean anybody. You're not anybody.
Just bring broom. You sweep from here to this side. Then shift to this side. Sweep every room. Legs of all those legs, witches' legs, including your legs. You were here yesterday. Sweep everything off.
Papa, I will start from here. Stop here. You finish it.
You will sweep from there. Stop. Then I finish it. Why?
Anna, because it's too big. You finish it. And by the way, Papa, how come you wrote only your name here? You're supposed to write your name and my name. Or Ibu and sons.
Which sons? How many of you? How many sons do I have? Eh? Why sons?
To show that you and I is the owner of this workshop. Oh, Papa, if you don't like it like that, I will start my own shop here.
You are mad. Go somewhere and look for another land and buy. Don't come and torment me for my workshop, bro. Don't. Because I will just eliminate you. I will kill you. Okay. Go and bring broom.
Papa, it's good like that, oh.